face is very familiar.
Who are you? What have you done?
You ask as if I were a ruffian, a wanderer with no place in this palace. Know that I am a son to King Shahriman, and brother of Prince Malik, who rules here in our father's name. I did not come here seeking a mythical army. I was sent to study alongside my brother, that someday I might be as great a leader as he is. This territory was once the heart of King Solomon's mighty empire. According to legend, it holds a secret we are sworn to protect. Perhaps that secret is the reason the fortress is much sought after by neighboring kingdoms. Malik was sent here so the army would have a strong commander, to discourage attacks. But even Malik's feigned strength could not discourage everyone.
Best idea.
Looks like the only way out is to climb up. Shooting arrows at me in here. Yet anyway. Me of Azan. This also reminds me of Azan. This is looking worse and worse.
Make way for the prince!
Malik! He must not hear me at the battle going on. Looks like I can grab on here.
Fall back!
catch up to Malik at this rate.
Is this how you welcome family?
Hold! You've picked a bad time for a visit.
I would have said you've picked a bad time for a war.
Well, next time I expect you, I'll tell my enemies not to invade. It's fortunate you're there. We need this gate open. The mechanisms are on those towers. Once you activate them all, the gate will rise. I assume since you got yourself up there, it won't be a problem.
Not at all.
Good. And then get down here quickly. I don't want to tell our father you were injured while in my care.
Your care?
Quickly now.
I'll catch up with you. Yes. I'll just take the long way around. Much faster.
I'm sorry, Malik. I keep you waiting. I was tired from traveling all day, so I stopped in the baths to relax for a while. Then I had a nice hot meal, and now I'm ready to help you defend your kingdom. Gates lead to the treasure vaults. I'll need to find a way down there. He's retreating to the vault. Did he plan to release King Solomon's army? He'd be mad to rely on a mythical army to stop this invasion. I have to warn him. By the time I reached the vaults, I understood why Malik had come here. He had placed his last hope in the army. His only other option was retreat and defeat. The invaders had reached the vault before me. They had met with no resistance and were calmly stealing what treasure they could. I knew then the palace was lost.
Yeah!
Malik!
At last. You said you would find a way. Maybe you are as skilled a warrior as our father says.
It's good to see you.
Come with me. We shall see what our enemies make of Solomon's army.
Malik, this is madness. You have to get out of here. Save yourself and what's left of your people.
My people are all but dead. You've seen for yourself the palace has fallen. There's no other way. If I can control this army, we can win this battle easily.
And if you can't control it, what then?
Would you have me retreat and leave this power in the hands of my enemies? At least this way we have a chance.
This army isn't meant for man to use.
You know nothing about the choices a leader must make. If it is in my power to save this kingdom, I will do it!
I'm not trying to question your leadership. You don't even know what you're releasing.
As many warriors as the grains of desert sand.
Don't touch it.
It is only sand.
That is how I found my way here. Where is here exactly? And who are you? And what do you know of King Solomon's army?
We are Razia, Queen of the Marid, Guardian of the Waters, and ally to King Solomon himself. We helped to seal that army away.
That would have been more than 1,000 years ago. You couldn't possibly...
I am of the Djinn. We are not so short-lived as humans, or so quick to forget things of vital importance. Do you know what your brother has unleashed? That army did not belong to King Solomon. It was sent to destroy him. The army was formed from the desert sand itself. It is a disease. The more sand it touches, the more soldiers it will create. If you do not trap it quickly, it will cover the world.
How can I stop it?
Do you still have the half of the seal you picked up?
Of course.
Good. That is a powerful magic. Alone, it will help you fight the army. If you reunite the two halves, you will recreate its prison. You must find the other half of the seal and match it to this one.
Malik still has it.
Then you must find him, and quickly. We will give you the help of the Djinn.
What did you do?
If you wish to stop the army, you will need more time. I have given it to you.
Time?
And a final warning. The army is led by Ratash, one of the Ifrit. He will likely seek out the medallion. If you see him, do not fight him. You cannot hope to win against him.
I'll keep that in mind.
Go. There is no hope for this kingdom if you do not reunite the seal.
Why do I get the feeling this won't be as easy as it sounds? What was that place? This must be what she meant by giving me more time. Are these the powers of the Djinn? These are the stables. I can get to the fortress through here. Why is it so quiet? I can't even hear the battle anymore. Yeah!
yourself. Just once, I'd like to find defenses that... Fixing all this really be so simple as reuniting the medallion halves? I wonder if Malik waited for me. He probably has a better plan than I do. These defenses do have their uses. I should have seen at least some soldiers by now. Where is everyone? Thank you. hope they do not remember this when they wake.
Escape the seal. Most of them are headed for the fortress. If I can close the gates, that will keep them from overrunning the countryside. From there, I'll have to find a way to re-imprison them all.
I know a way. I have the other half of your medallion. If we reunite the pieces, it will seal the army away again.
How do you know that?
It's complicated, but I think it will work.
These creatures are turning all of my men into statues. I think these medallions are protecting us! If you let go of your half, you're in danger. If we're going to reunite the pieces, I want you standing next to me. Meet me at the gates! You must be careful! I've started the palace's defense system. There are traps everywhere!
I noticed. Gears must run the palace's defenses. They look more dangerous than the traps.
doubt this is what my father had in mind when he sent me here. Go visit Malik. Teach you to command an army. Teach me how to chase him through the entire palace is more like it. Move those gears, I could get over there. the creature Razia warned me about. What's it doing? She's right. The army is getting more powerful. statues in the courtyard. Those invaders must have retreated at the first sight of the sand creatures. I can't say I blame them.